Best way to see who's actually doing it is to see how many client results they post, right? And there's a problem where someone, maybe they want to buy a course from someone or some program for somebody, right? And they're just talking about what the thing is as opposed to the execution of the thing and not really showing too many results from their clients. That's how you know they might not actually be doing it.